Oh, goodness. I mean, I guess this year has taught me many things. I mean, it's okay to have change, to leave the things you love behind. It's okay to let go of things you've held on to for so long. It's okay to fall down and have those difficult hardships, those hardships that seem like they're never gonna go away. But what you cannot, absolutely cannot do is lose who you are as a person. You can't let those hardships change you into somebody you wish you would never be. You cannot let go of your roots. You cannot let go of your morals. You're valued and you need to know that, and that people care about you. I think that's one of the things that this year's taught me is that people care, whether you realize it or not.
Bundles of flowers away through the hours of cold. Winter shall howl at the walls, tearing down doors of time. Shelter as we go.
That we have a reason that we're here. I believe we have a reason for why we're in each other's lives, why we're fighting as hard as we are to get what we want, and to be the very best for those we love.
Maybe, just maybe, I'll come home. Thank you.
So please get up and keep trying. It was a lesson I needed to learn the hard way, but I eventually learned it. You need to keep.